Two balls and a strike. Popped up. And right at the rail, Adonis at the last moment reached up and made the play. He almost gave up on that ball, it looked like.
Well, normally it would come back to him. That one, I think the wind was actually pushing it toward the dugout, and then he's right in the opening. Wasn't like he could even lean against the railing and reach over. There was a little danger there of falling right in the dugout. Good catch, good body control, big out. Good D tonight by Atlanta.